Thank you, Patrick. Today in Your Money, there are a lot of college students out there today that are attempting to navigate the financial world on their own for the first time. And here to give us some tips that will help them budget is Jeffrey Massey, a certified financial planner professional. Good morning, Jeff.
Good morning, Michaela. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Great, thanks.
All right, so it's winter break for most students. So when they're on their way back to college, what are some money-saving tricks that can help them?
Well, I recall when my kids went to school, a big ticket item was the cost of textbooks. So that's a big deal. Now, when my kids went to school, they couldn't rent books, but apparently you can rent books today. And you actually can electronically download some of these books as well. So you want to look around. There's a website called campusbooks.com. They also have an app for your smartphone. Mm-hmm. And they have information from over 10 different sites that you can go to actually rent your books.
Wow.
So that's pretty cool. And if you have leftover books that you don't need, you can actually sell them to these sites as well. So that's part of it. Now, another money-saving tip would be don't just purchase impulsively. Mm-hmm. Look around, shop around, use sales flyers, etc. Look for coupons that might save you money. And even on the website, they have coupons for books that you can that can help you save money, even on your renting process.
Mm-hmm.
Consignment shops are something that a lot of folks don't think about when you go back to school. So you might be able to find some dorm furniture, because let's face it, it's not the Taj Mahal, it's your dorm room, you know,
right.
And it might get a little beat up. And lastly, look around in the papers for free items that might be available to you in the classified section. So that's usually pretty good.
All right, and what about some budgeting tips for the students that are out there as well?
Simply, I know when I started out as a young man, I literally had envelopes of cash for my budget, but not a good idea in a dorm room, okay? But you want to budget your cash, and instead of going out and buying a big ticket item and putting too much money in your credit card, which could ultimately get you into trouble, you know, credit-wise, and that can last literally for years, be cautious. Look around, shop around, and stay within your budget.
Great. Perfect tips from Jeff. Thank you so much for joining us, and you can find even more of Jeff's budgeting tips at foxprovidence.com.